My fellow Singaporeans and Jalan Besarians, I am Lim Tean, and I am before you today with Leong Sze Hian, Azlan Sulaiman and Dr. Michael Fang as candidates for Jalan Besar GRC. This is the election you have been waiting for. This is the election for you to regain your dignity, our country, our future. This is the election for you to ensure that you and your next generation have the jobs you deserve, and that your breakfast, your lunch, and your dinner is never taken away by foreigners. This is the election to wipe away the shame that our country has been tainted with, has been described as one of the greatest failures in the coronavirus saga, a failure that was caused by weak and inept leadership in our government. And this is the election for all of us to deliver a fairer and more prosperous society to the many and not just the privileged few. We come before you not asking for anything, but only asking for the chance to serve as your elected representatives in Parliament, so that we can push an agenda that will always put people first and together make Singapore our home again. Majulah Singapura!
People's Voice founder Lim Tean says introducing a minimum wage scheme will have a tremendous effect in reducing inequality in Singapore. Speaking in a Facebook Live session, Mr. Lim says the minimum wage should exceed $1,379. And a US study says that's the baseline amount that seniors need to meet basic needs. He also refutes previous remarks by Manpower Minister Josephine Teo in 2018 when she said that Singapore's income inequality gap was a problem of success that was difficult to overcome. Mr. Lim and the PAP's Mrs. Teo are contesting in Jalan Besar GRC. He says that inequality will not address itself if left alone in a capitalist society, and the only way is by redistribution. He's also invited Mrs. Teo to join him in an open debate on labour, housing and other issues that Singaporeans are concerned about.
Say what you wanna say and let the words fall out. Honestly, I wanna see you be brave with what you wanna say and let the words fall out. Honestly, I wanna see you be brave. You could be amazing, you could turn a phrase into a weapon or a drug. You could be the outcast or be the backlash for somebody's lack of love. Start speaking up. Nothing's gonna hurt you the way the words do when they sell neat to skin. Kept on the inside, no sunlight. Sometimes the shadow wins. But I wonder what would happen if you say what you wanna say.